by the great wizard of the new world.
The first artificial Earth satellite in the world has now been created.
Flying is perhaps the most dramatic of recent scientific attainments.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
How many times have the words, "it cannot be done," been uttered throughout history, only to have someone with vision come along and actually do it? These monumental breakthroughs create a shift in thought and action for the next generation and beyond. A shift in communication, a shift in transportation, a shift in technology, a shift in humanity. You're about to learn of an amazing modern scientific breakthrough. One that will affect almost all areas of health science and personal well-being. A breakthrough that will create a shift that could spearhead some of the greatest advances in health the world has ever seen. The breakthrough is ASEA, the key to living younger, longer. The cell is the basic functional unit of all living organisms, the building block of life. It should be no surprise then that good health truly begins at the cellular level. A healthy heart requires healthy heart cells. Healthy lungs require healthy lung cells. Healthy muscles, well, you get the picture. We live and die on a cellular level. The problem is, cell damage occurs every day from simple sun exposure, exercise, poor diet, stress, and health challenges. Fortunately, your cells are amazing machines, making their own tools for repairing the damage that occurs. The fact is, your body is in a constant state of healing itself, or in other words, repairing and replacing its cells. And your cell's most fundamental healing tools are called redox signaling molecules. Redox signaling molecules are absolutely essential to the health of your cells and the health of your body. They play a key role in the vital cell functions of protect, detect, repair, and replace. How important are redox signaling molecules? If your 75 trillion cells were to suddenly stop making these molecules right now, you wouldn't live to the end of this presentation. Without these redox signaling molecules, life ends. Now, when we're young, our bodies make plenty of these amazing molecules. That's why children can be active all day and not be sore the next morning. But by the time we approach our teen years, our bodies begin making fewer and fewer of these redox signaling molecules. Age, along with other factors like environmental conditions, the food we eat, and the stress we experience, causes our cells to limit the production of these vital molecules. Scientists have discovered a link between health, aging, and redox signaling molecules. Without a constant, balanced supply of these molecules, we grow old, we grow weak, and we grow more prone to health challenges. Even if you're perfectly healthy, you are continuously losing the ability to make these molecules. And because they are the key to cellular health and healing, every day we wake up with fewer redox signaling molecules is a day our health faces greater risk. So, on the one hand, we know what these amazing molecules can do to keep the body healthy. But, on the other hand, we know that our cells' ability to make these molecules dwindles day by day. And with no way to naturally increase the production of redox signaling molecules within our cells, we are at a dead end. We are doomed to cope with aging and health challenges the old-fashioned way, treating symptoms, a pill for this, a juice for that, but never getting to the very foundation of cellular health and rejuvenation. But imagine if we were to discover a way to replenish that dwindling supply of redox signaling molecules. What would that mean to the world? What kind of impact would that have on the health of millions? Would it create a shift in science, a shift in health, a shift in humanity? To be able to supplement and replenish these molecules would be a breakthrough of unprecedented proportions. Science knew about redox signaling molecules, but producing them outside the human cell in a stabilized and balanced form was considered impossible. But of course, the impossible just takes dedication, effort, and extraordinary insight. The redox breakthrough came by bringing two worlds of science together. For the past decade, scientists have been studying redox signaling in the human body. But years before that, another group of technicians had already created something quite remarkable, a way to rearrange the molecular structure of simple salt water. The new solution seemed to have tremendous health benefits, but the technicians didn't know why. And there was another issue. The rearranged molecules were only temporary. After a few minutes, the liquid turned back into salt water. Then the breakthrough. These two bodies of science, redox research and molecule restructuring, came together. And they did it through the work of a team of scientists led by an atomic medical physicist named Dr. Gary L. Samuelson. This team recognized that what the technicians were creating were redox signaling molecules, something everyone had previously thought impossible. Building on two decades of research, with millions of dollars invested, Dr. Samuelson's team worked tirelessly and finally achieved a true massive breakthrough. In fact, one that many in the scientific and medical communities are calling the single greatest health science breakthrough of our lifetime. This patented groundbreaking process consists of three phases. First, high-grade salt is combined with ultra-pure water to create a pristine saline solution. Next, the bonds of these molecules are broken, leaving free-floating atoms. And finally, these atoms are recombined to form entirely new molecules, stable, long-life, redox signaling molecules, the same molecules made within the cells of the human body. Today, these stabilized redox signaling molecules have a name, ASEA. ASEA is the only product in the world containing this balanced set of stabilized redox signaling molecules. Nothing else. No juice, no shake, no pill, no supplement can make this claim. ASEA is the world's first and only redox signaling supplement, and the results of this groundbreaking product have surpassed the most optimistic of expectations. Medical professionals are witnessing unprecedented improvement in the health of their patients as they supplement with these newly available molecules. More and more scientists are studying redox signaling. With its own peer-reviewed journal, scores of textbooks, and over 100 scientific papers published per month. Even the world of athletics has been impacted, with top-tier athletes discovering increased endurance and rapid recovery thanks to ASEA and its redox signaling molecules. And of course, tens of thousands of ordinary people are finding new hope as they discover what ASEA's amazing little molecules do for the health of their cells and the health of their bodies. Challenges that people have been dealing with for years are now gone. Nothing compares to the joy of feeling truly healthy, of having your cells work like they did when you were young and strong.
I've had sleep issues for years. I started sleeping deeper at night. Just the other night, I told my husband, I sleep like I did when I was 4 years old. And sleep is such a blessing.
All of a sudden, my workouts, again, truly, I couldn't go far enough, fast enough, long enough. And there was no fatigue afterwards. I wanted to go back in and work out more.
All the things that I have, I think ASEA would be the last one that I would ever want to get rid of because it keeps me healthy. And I enjoy it. And I like good health because I want to live to see 100.
My mom's very healthy. She's got great genes. My dad, on the other hand, had struggled his whole life with different health issues and died at a young age. I don't know which of those genes I'm going to get, but I'm not going to take a risk not taking care of myself.
You know, I think a lot of people have fallen into the trap and thinking that their health is their doctor's responsibility or their government's responsibility. And the truth is, it's our responsibility. It has to start with us. And I can't think of a better way to take back responsibility for your own health than with ASEA.
Humans have a long history of declaring things impossible. And fortunately, science has a way of proving them wrong. ASEA is the impossible made possible. The world's first and only supplement that actually replenishes your body's supply of redox signaling molecules. ASEA is a seismic shift in health science, and soon millions will be using it, impacting humanity across the globe. Put these molecules to work for you. Discover for yourself what scientists, medical professionals, athletes, and countless others already know. ASEA is the single greatest health science breakthrough of our lifetime. The key to living younger, longer.